name's Eric Hopkins, and welcome to the Geocast. The trailer for the new movie, War for the Planet of the Apes, has dropped online today, and I'm here to do a quick trailer reaction for that, so I'm going to watch it real quick and let you know what I think about it. All right, so here we go. Oh, wow. Check out that rifle on his back. That's sweet.
I did not start this war. I offered you peace.
Very somber, Caesar. Wow.
I showed you mercy. But now you're here to finish us off.
About to go down. That'd be terrifying. Woody Harrelson, check it out.
All of human history has led to this moment.
Oh, wow.
The irony is, we created you. And nature has been punishing us ever since. This is our last stand.
Bows and arrows.
And if we lose, it will be a planet of apes.
There we go. All right, we're finally going to get it. Planet full of nothing but apes, probably. All right. Yeah, I love the look of that trailer. Wow, that was very epic. The new Planet of the Apes movies have been very well done. I know some of the old Charlton Heston ones and Mark Wahlberg's. They don't really hold up. I know they're considered classics. I don't know about Wahlberg's, but a lot of people do enjoy them. I never really got into them personally, but the Rise of the Planet of the Apes and Dawn of the Planet of the Apes with Andy Serkis playing Caesar. I've loved both of these films. They've been very epic, and the apes are much more realistic, clearly. That's what really sells me on the movie, is that they actually look like real apes. I mean, you can't even tell it's CGI. And I've been wanting since the first film to see the war between man and ape. And it looks like in this film we're finally going to get to see that. I remember when I heard that Woody Harrelson was in this movie, I was a little concerned, because I heard he was going to be playing this ruthless human that was going to be leading the charge with man against the apes. And my fears have been alleviated. I take it back. I think he looks pretty menacing in this, and I wasn't expecting that from somebody like Woody Harrelson. But then again, I've not seen him in a whole lot of things either. But this film looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. Caesar looks like he's struggling a bit with his attachment to humans from the first and second film, and I'm sure he doesn't want to do this. He looks like he's pained that he's going to have to take out all the humans or fight back. He's never been one to just go to war, you know, because he knows it's going to be casualties on both sides. And but this film, it looks like it's going to be inevitable, and it looks like it's really going to be a lot of fun to get to watch this finally transpire, because even in the older films, I don't know if we really ever got to see how the apes completely took over, and this film's going to probably show that. And I hope they continue to go on beyond this, because I'd like to be able to see, you know, the old Charlton Heston movies be remade as well a little bit, and kind of brought into this new universe, and it could be very interesting. And as long as they, you know, keep doing well like this, I see no reason why they should stop. All right, guys, well, that's my trailer review for the new War for the Planet of the Apes trailer. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe to the Geocast on YouTube. You can find me on Facebook at by searching for the Geocast there. And you can also find me on Twitter at Eric Gel. And until next time, God bless.